Chapter 3 Staying Safe. Sometimes while going to school, you find a traffic jam on the road. When you move a little ahead, you find the jam is caused due to an accident between two vehicles. Accidents are any unforeseen mishappenings caused due to carelessness. They cause discomfort to the persons directly affected and also to many other people around them. Sometimes people get so severely hurt that they suffer throughout their life. We can avoid accidents by being extra careful and following safety rules at all places. Safety at school. Do not jump on desks or chairs. Do not hit anyone or throw things at them. Always board the school bus by standing in a queue. Always use a sharpener to sharpen your pencil. Use school equipments carefully. Corridors are for you to walk. Do not run in the corridors. Safety in the playground. Learn and follow the rules of whichever game you play. Wait for your turn and be patient. Play in a safe place and not on the road. Do not push anyone while playing. Go to an open ground for flying kites. Do not fly kites on the road or on terrace as you may fall down. Do not hit others with a bat, a ball or anything which can cause injury. Do not play in a wet areas. You may slip and injure yourself. Safety at home. Do not leave your toys, bags and shoes on the floor. You or someone else can trip over them and get hurt. Never play with sharp or pointed objects like knives, blades and scissors. You may hurt yourself. Do not touch electrical gadgets or plugs with wet hands or bare feet. Do not touch hot pans or boiling water. Do not play with matchsticks. Safety on the road. Walk on the footpath. Cross the road only at zebra crossing. Before crossing the road, look to your right, then to your left, and again to your right. Cross only when no vehicle is coming from either side. Do not run to reach the other side of the road, even if there is no vehicle on the road. Follow the traffic lights. Cross the road only when the traffic stops. Wherever possible, use overbridges or subways to cross the road. Do not get in or get off a moving bus. Do not put your head or arm out of the bus window. First aid. Always remember, prevention is better than cure. The immediate help given to a victim of an accident is called first aid. First aid can be given by anyone, even children like you. You need to be aware of some simple things to do. It can be a simple help, such as putting a bandage or washing a cut. If an accident happens and a person gets hurt, the first thing is not to panic. Try to keep cool and help the injured person. First, wash your hands with soap to kill germs before giving the first aid. If a wound is bleeding, wash it with clear water and cotton using an antiseptic lotion. Call a doctor or take the person immediately to a doctor. Do not move a patient if it seizes.